Weasley, if you could go anywhere, where would you go?
I would go Hawaii.
If you could go anywhere, where would you go?
I would go to Hawaii.
If you could do anything, what would you do?
I would buy a pony.
If you could do anything, what would you do?
I would buy a pony.
Very good. If you could meet anyone, who would you meet?
I would meet Michael Jordan.
If you could meet anyone, who would you meet?
I would meet Michael Jordan.
If you could buy anything, what would you buy?
I would buy a pony.
If you had $1 million, what would you do?
I would buy a pony.
Okay, Mr. Pony, read.
Anna and Jack went to their grandpa's house for the weekend. They looked at some old photos and they bought one of a teenage boy with a fantastic new bike. Who's that boy, Grandpa? asked Anna. Grandpa looked at the photo and laughed. Let me over 50 years ago, he said. I really love that bike. It's in my shed, but it's old and broken now. Grandpa went shopping. While he was out, Jack had an idea. Grandpa doesn't have a bike. Let's fix his old bike for him.